them make you feel like the king or the queen of the world. Like, that's no harm, no foul. On this three is, this is for the ladies. This is not even for the fellas, because I know the fellas don't do this. This is for the ladies right here. Rule number three, stop bringing up the ex. Stop bringing up his ex. Stop bringing up your ex. Stop bringing up exes, period. The exes are irrelevant. They're non-motherfucking factors, as Evelyn would say. Stop bringing up the exes. Like, you guys are the ex factor. We don't care about you. You guys are no longer in the relationship. We should have no purpose of bringing you up. Like, this is for the ladies and myself. Like, I'm not even going to be a hypocrite. I'm not going to lie. Stop bringing up the ex. Like, nobody cares about her and it, whatever. Like, you're no longer in the relationship. We no longer have a purpose for you. So, we're no longer going to bring you up because that's just that. Like, we don't care anymore. Like, it's me now. So, you're gone. Deuce, deuce. Stop bringing up the ex. Don't be a fucking loony tune. Don't be a psycho. Don't nobody want to date a creep. Never a good crazy. And another crazy is, you know, hacking into shit. Not gonna lie, I used to do that. I'm pretty good at hacking into people's stuff. If you have to hack into that shit and see what the fuck they do, you probably don't need to be with them. Don't be that fucking crazy. Like, honest to that. You don't need to be fucking crazy. Nobody wants to be with a crazy ass person. Number five is especially important, especially that we live in the so many people putting so much input and opinions in your relationship because they're not in your relationship. You are. The relationship is between you and the other person, and if you know your religious God. Other than that, the relationship does not have anything to do with your mom, your dad, your sister, your brother, your cousin, your uncle, anybody. It doesn't have nothing to do with anybody. It's between you and that person. Support.